Whereas the appointment of the Salaries and Remuneration Commission was a swell idea that was supposed to cool matters in industry relations over salaries and remuneration, it now seems to be the government's shield against salary hike demands.
We are not realigning your salary. We are actually negotiating a new scale of your salary.
Solidarity. And today, three unions whose membership runs operations at state universities descended on the office of the Higher Education Minister, Professor Margaret Kamar, demanding that salaries promised to them be paid before any further negotiations.
The ministry, the parent ministry, so to speak, is completely unable to resolve this matter that we have had since December 2009,
to exert sufficient pressure on the government to release the counter-proposal for resolving 2010-2012 stalemate.
From time immemorial, universities are linked to work together as long as the welfare of our workers, brothers and sisters, aid and looked upon.
It took wits and hard thinking for the minister to break the stalemate.
But let's not feel that there is an enemy around us.
And once this was achieved, the minister with a straight face told the unions to get on the negotiating table or forget about the salaries negotiations.
Responsibility to work with the IPUCCF. Because the future is brighter. Thank you very much.
Judith Akolo, the News at 9.